Watch all four videos. Don't jump to conclusions that this guy is right. His payments were well overdue and his home was going to get foreclosed on. There is a process if you don't make your payments on time and he failed to do so. He just needs to suck it up and write a check. Though I hate BOA in this case, it's not the branch's fault. This guy is just grumpy.